lowered energy to 1.3. I reset the counting system, so like that. That's a good setting. How does this feel compared to the posterior parts?
Similar.
Similar.
Yeah. That feels a good one.
Yeah, yeah. Because you can see on your skin here that it's a little bit tight.
Yeah.
Right there.
Yeah, all right.
This is quite similar to other types of treatments when it comes to fascia release, which is very popular today. The big difference is that I can put my settings in the machine to recreate the same treatment every time. I know that I have a certain pressure, I have a certain frequency, so it's a lot easier to control the treatment. Because if I use my fingers, if I'm in a good mood, maybe I will be stronger and put more pressure, and if I'm in a bad mood, maybe or tired, I will do another completely different treatment. But when I use the shockwave, it's easier to standardize. Right, so this region here seems to be a lot more flexible. Alright, so let's see how it works now.
Yeah.
That's very nice. As well.
All right. Even more on this side now than this side.
It's better, but still a little bit.
Yeah, I don't think you can change it.
No,
good,
of course.
Good.
Yeah. Right. Okay.
Yeah,
so that's good work.